हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू बाल गोविंदम लर्निंग ऐप। आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द सेमेस्टर बुक चैप्टर्स एंड ग्रामर वर्कशीट, वी आर मूविंग टू द राइटिंग सेक्शन और ग्रामर सेक्शन। सो इन द राइटिंग सेक्शन यू हैव टू राइट अ पैराग्राफ अबाउट ट्रीज यू हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन। सो here you have to write another paragraph, my favorite teacher, okay? So you have to do this work in your notebook in neat and clean handwriting. Students, my favorite teacher, every student has a favorite teacher. So here you have to write your views. You can write it in your language also, or you can take help this paragraph. So let's start. There are so many teachers in my school, but my favorite teacher is Mrs. Dash. Here I put a dash, but you have to write here name of your favorite teacher, and make sure it is name, so use the capital letter for her name, okay? She is good looking and smart. Here you are telling the qualities of your favorite teacher. She teaches us dash subject. अब वो जो आपको subject पढ़ाती है आप उसको describe कर सकते हो, उसको यहाँ पर लिख सकते हो। Again remember, subject should be in capital letter. Like English, then you have to write E capital. Maths, then you have to write M capital. EVS or Hindi, then you have to write like this. So you have to use capital letter for subject name. She is a kind hearted lady. That means ke wo ek kind hearted lady hai. She is very disciplined and punctual. She does her all the works and projects at right time. She is well learned. Her friendly approach is very much liked by everyone in the class. That means कि उनका जो friendly approach है, मतलब वो इतनी friendly है कि बच्चे उनके साथ जल्दी से घुल मिल जाते हैं, तो that is liked by everyone in the class. इस कारण सभी बच्चे उनको class में पसंद करते हैं. She also guides us to perform co-curricular activities. और वो हमें क्या करती है, जो हमारी को करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज़ हैं उनको परफॉर्म करने में भी हेल्प करती है ना। आपके टीचर्स, आपके क्लास टीचर्स हैं या जो अदर टीचर्स हैं, जो भी आपकी फेवरेट टीचर्स हैं, वो आपको क्या करती है, यूज़ टू गाइड टू परफॉर्म इन स्पोर्ट्स, डांस, ड्रामा एट्सेट्रा। यस, सो आई लव हर वेरी मच। So student, I write this paragraph in a very simple language, and you can also add some sentences which you like to write, okay? So it is not needed ki you write it as it is. You can write in your own language, but if you don't know how to write, then you can write like this, okay? Thank you.